aunt in disguise.
What?
Yeah. Okay, so we've got two videos going now. We've got one for Dan and one for me.
I'm just super lazy right now.
No, you're just super lazy. Why have we got two phones going? We just copy paste.
Because the quality on mine is different to the quality on yours.
Probably. Well, then why don't we just copy paste yours?
I don't know. Alright, AJ, take away my ambience. You got this.
Alright, so tonight's video, we're coming from. Shit, yeah.
Are you for real?
I was going to say Brazil. No, we're probably going to need more information than that.
Brazil is pretty small.
Yeah. Head first, where we have been.
I thought we were only like 10 minutes away from the airport.
We're an hour away from the airport here. We practically went from the equivalent of airport to my place back in Brisbane.
Well, Brisbane airport to the Gold Coast almost.
Yeah. We got to go back there tomorrow. But on the plus side, it was like $20 Australian for the Uber.
What was it?
Thereabouts. Well, if my conversion rate's correct, I'm not going to check the receipt. So we're in the hotel waiting for room service to bring up food because it's like 10 o'clock at night over here now. It's actually 12 hours difference.
Exactly.
Exactly,
so really
12
easy.
Hours. And it's Saturday over there at the moment. So, you know, you guys can view this at any time after upload and not feel guilty about not working. They probably don't.
You have employed friends.
Hey?
You have employed friends.
Yeah. You're not one of them.
I'm employed. Barely.
So, oh shit, what was the last one we did? Oh yeah, we just finished Machu Picchu and we're in the restaurant.
Machu Picchu. Stop talking about old penises.
Care to explain why that's funny to us?
Yeah, it should be funny to everybody.
Okay, so apparently Pichu in the native tongue is actually meaning penis, and Machu means old, and the locals are actually correcting the tourists.
You said it correct, though.
Hey?
You just said it correctly. You didn't actually say penis. It's the way that you pronounce that word. You just said it correctly, so you didn't actually say penis.
Stop ruining Christmas, Jen. Machu Pichu means old penis. Machu Picchu means old mountain. There we go.
Mountain.
Yeah. That also looks like the A from YMCA, but you know, take whatever you want. We've been lazy ever since. We kind of crashed and died that night, really. We couldn't watch the final episode of Stranger Things until the new place.
Yeah. But, highlight of the trip. Thor in Spanish.
Oh, yeah.
How good was that?
So we went to the movies last night and thought, oh, this would be a great idea. We'll go watch Thor. It's a blockbuster movie. Spain, they weren't had the time to dub it in Spanish yet. But guess what? We watched the entire movie in Spanish without subtitles. But the misleading part, you know how they have the warning at the beginning of the movie about the, you know, turn off all your mobile phones and stuff? That was in English. No.
Yeah. Yeah, which was, I was like, yeah, it's gonna be in English, and then it was like, and then it's
quite misleading.
Funny thing was, still followed the plot perfectly.
Oh yeah, and we still laughed at the appropriate moments.
Yeah,
and inappropriate.
And then when all the Spanish people giggled, we also giggled.
Yeah, and then Jen just laughed so inappropriately at one moment during the film.
Oh come on.
Also,
after you knew the reference, it's hilarious.
Oh yeah, but no one else in the cinema did.
It was really cool because Jen also speaks fluent Spanish, so they were able to translate for us.
Thanks, Jen.
Appreciate it.
There were some bits that I knew and then I was translating. Very few bits.
All of it. You were just lazy and didn't translate.
Yeah,
in real life.
No mucho entiendo español.
No, but now it's Portuguese. Oh my god.
Yeah, I know. We have to speak
another
freaking language now. Yeah, I'm like, shit, we're screwed. We gotta speak another one. And it's hard because, like, a lot of it's similar to Spanish, but, you know, we can't say gracias no more. I just found out then that chicken is not pollo here either.
Pollo.
It's not pollo here. It is. Because we just
G?
Ordered.
I think it's G something.
Nah, frango. Filet de frango.
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 Sounds like a fruit.
Well, it sounds like Rango, you know, that gecko. Maybe Johnny Depp.
Oh, Johnny Depp.
Getting deep fried Johnny Depp for dinner.
Yeah,
Jen's just sloosh over there.
All that food off and we're fine.
Yeah, we're good. What else happened? Timmy and I got tats. Hey, Mom.
No, Tim didn't get a tat. AJ got two tats. What are you talking about?
Everyone has legitimately thought that as well. Oh, yeah, because I'm that flexible to pull that off.
Yeah, how would you do that? Like, it's... Like, it's like your that. Left calf and the right...
I mean, you could be like that.
Yeah. It's on Facebook.
It's left and... No, you can't. You can't do it. Unless... No, still. Oh, well.
Something else happened. What else happened? We did another thing.
We caught the train back.
That was cool.
We caught a bus back.
Yep.
We watched the last episode of Stranger Things.
Which was awesome. Yeah. Highly recommend doing.
I feel Thanks for the sponsorship, Netflix.
Yeah. We want our royalty checks in the mail by the time we get back.
Those 3 cents are really needed.
I mean, 3 cents goes a long way. I mean,
it does here.
So
whatever.
You're filming as well. You do shit.
Yeah.
That was your day, dude.
Our total room service was like, what? $55 for the four of us. Which is just insane.
Probably. Yeah, and we're getting like
proper
filet mignon, chicken fillet with gorgonzola. Well, how do you pronounce it? Gorgonzola.
You know what else we did? Yeah.
Yeah, you're getting fried rabbit with gorgonzola.
Rabbit. I'm glad it's catching on.
It's not catching on.
It is.
Do not. Anyone watching this?
Always call them rabbit.
Do not.
Ah, you know what else we did? We had that incredible meal in Cusco.
You had the pig's elbow.
What?
You had the pig's elbow? That one?
Yeah, pig's elbow.
Oh, yeah.
You had
No.
Yeah. Oh,
Sorry.
They're the same to me.
Yeah, Tim and James.
Tim and Pasta.
We're in another country full of, you know, amazing local food in Peru, South America, you know, absolutely showcasing the local cuisine. What do they get? Bag bowl.
I'm sorry. What did we do the other day? We went to McDonald's. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
In Spain, McDonald's. Spanish McDonald's.
Yeah, they still had local cuisine. They had, like, their local...
They had their local, their local Sunday.
What did we have on it?
I had a Big Mac with.
I thought it was hash brown. Oh, it was margarine.
Margarine.
Maybe. And they don't do hash browns here.
Margarine.
They don't do hash browns here.
In Peru, they might do it here. We don't know.
Well, we've been here like what, an hour?
Yeah. And we didn't go.
Including the 15-minute holiday.
You know what I noticed about Sao Paulo? It's not buildings. It's just roads.
Yeah,
just roads.
It's like,
and the buildings are scattered.
It was like 8 lanes across going one direction. It's crazy. Oh, you're in trouble. Oh, no.
Nah, it's still filming.
That's Tim's foot.
Yeah, no. It's got fire
there. I mean, it's a violation if you wanted it.
Who said I wanted it?
I don't know.
I'm not going
to
openly admit that on camera.
Okay, yeah, fair. Yes.
So mum, dad, Timmy's mum, Timmy's dad.
Oh, what else are we going to do? We're going to sell Tim.
Oh, yeah, top line of the flight. Because we got to the airport, we're like, so we don't know where we're staying or how we're going to get there, so we're just going to walk the streets and hope we find a place and make money by selling Tim on the corner. Then what did you say? You're like, because out of the four of us, Tim's got the better thighs and calves.
They're bottom heavy though.
Bottom heavy, and Dan's like, "How are we gonna sell? How are we gonna showcase like
how are we gonna heavy? How are we gonna sell Tim?" And we're like,
"We're in Latin America. It's all about the ass."
Dunk booty.
God.
You dunk good, Tim.
I'm surprised none of our videos have been taken on social media yet.
Pretty sure there's a gym here as well, so I'll see you all tomorrow morning.
I was thinking, does it not end tomorrow morning?
I think it'll be closed now. They're not generally 24 hours. Maybe it is.
Well, what's the plan for tomorrow? Because we're seeing the football museum.
Yep, and then
qualifying. And then qualifying rounds for the Formula 1. Grand Prix. We're here for the Grand Prix.
Yeah.
And then we go home again.
Yeah. Tim also has their passport again.
Which is a good thing.
100% is a good thing.
Still doesn't have a Machu Picchu stamp in it, though.
No, I just have to go back to Machu Picchu.
Pikachu. And you know what sucks? Is Anyways. My mother's been calling Machu Pikachu and is actually
probably closer.
It's more accurate. I mean, props to my mother for remembering my childhood.
Favorite
theories.
I think my parents are more like it's Michi Pichi.
Michi Pichi.
My tattoo speaks Pikachu.
Yeah, we did it. That one was good. That's probably about it. Yeah. Get up and turn it off. Oh yeah, do thing for whatever you do for yours.
No, but like, there's one more thing. Oh well, everybody can just live in suspense. It never worked.
Have you even uploaded any of yours yet?
Yeah, like except for yesterday's.
Oh, how was your day?
What's AJ's finish? Sign off. Just bye.
I don't.
Bye.
Timmy's been doing opening sequences for me instead.
You need a closing credit. Oh, we'll find one for the end. What's this? What's the Stranger Things theme? Should do that at the end. No,
you kind of went all Jurassic Park on us there.
Did I?
Yeah.
We'll just do Jurassic Park then. Yeah, I like to. Anyway, Chris Pratt's rad.